If you put this in the area, it will reduce the chances of the nail rubbing against the wound, because if this happens, the wound will then have a delayed healing time. Once the Jelonet is nicely in place and I'm happy with it,